The A40 links the city of Mâcon in Burgundy to Switzerland. It's a succession of great feats, holding the record for engineering structures in an extreme environment, the heart of the Alps.
It's an extraordinary achievement. The A40 is really a three-dimensional motorway. It goes up, it goes down, it crosses mountains and spans valleys. For that, you need viaducts and tunnels.